Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with LTA. So friends, LTA become Microsoft Azure Expert Managed Service Provider. As you all know, like recently we seen LTA results, which is extraordinary results posted by the company. And in that results, we observed like some major deals, which is like cloud migrations, as you've seen our last results video of LTA. So what cloud migrations means, like we have like data centers, multiple data centers will be there, and data will be replicated in 3 to 4 data centers. If one data center is corrupted due to disasters, still the replicas will be available, or the data will be available in other data centers. That's how companies will manage precious data in data centers. And still, if you observe here, LTA becomes a Microsoft Azure Expert Manager Service Provider, means there are like so many data center providers like ASW, like Microsoft Azure and Google Clouds. There are so many data lakes, but still which one is the best means, who provided the best downtime, they are the most efficient data center providers, friends. As of now, we see majorly like Google Cloud, Microsoft Azure, and another one is like AWS. Among them, for Microsoft, they taken LTA, means it's a good news for LTA. We can expect further positive side in coming days, because LTA provides Microsoft Azure, means who are using Microsoft Azure, they are having some focus or like some business opportunities for LTA also, because for their position, how they grab this deal. So this is how we can analyze the news. So thank you friends, thank you very much.